slave and you don't even know it. Hey guys.
90 to 95% of all the money is controlled by 5% of the population. Most of you go to jobs that you hate and you're just working to die. Somebody had to say it. My question is, what the hell are you going to do about it to change the future?